look at what Daelene did. She put all the candies in the Play-Doh.
You're watching Daelene's Fantasy Playland.
Hey guys, don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe either for more videos. Like.
Hi everyone. Hi Daelene. You look so beautiful. Wow. Who's on your shirt, Daelene? Who's that? Was it? Maybe? Wow, it's Princess Belle! Wow, from Beauty and the Beast! Oh, we got Play-Doh here! We got Play-Doh Disney Princess! Princess Belle!
Yay!
That's so cool! We got Princess Belle tonight!
Yay!
Yeah, we're gonna open it! But, hold on! Look! Surprise egg! It's a giant egg! Whoa!
It's Goofy!
It's Goofy? I don't know! You want to open it and let's check it out? Who's inside?
Open the pink one.
Okay, open the pink one. Oh, shake it, Daelene, shake it! Ooh. What's that? So guys, this is what we got from the big surprise egg. It's Princess Belle, a candy dispenser. Look at that. Wow. Okay, for tonight we got this Play-Doh, Disney Princess, and it's Princess Belle from Beauty and the Beast. So it has 4 Play-Doh compounds and 1 sparkling compound included, which is good for ages 3 and up. Wow. We're stuck. So we're gonna make a gown for Belle, some cake, and some of the wonderful characters from Disney's Beauty and the Beast.
Open the Play-Doh!
Okay, we're gonna open the Play-Doh!
Yay!
We're gonna try and make Princess Belle gown. Yeah, we got the gown. Wow, what's inside, Daelene? I'm gonna pull it out. Whoa! That's our 4 Play-Doh compounds. Wow! That's Princess Belle! Yeah! And this is the gown molder. That's so cool. Whoa. Got a white one here. There you go, Daelene. We got pink. We got the sparkling compound here for Belle's gown. And we got here the yellow compound. We also have here the tray. This is our trolley. Cool. Wheels are turning. This is one of the characters, the candle. And this is our princess here. Let's open her. Pull her out. Here's our beautiful Princess Belle. And we're gonna put the sparkling compound to the gown molder for Belle. Got Belle's gown. Look at that. Wow. Almost perfect, guys, but it's good. There you go, that's the club. This is the kettle from the Beauty and the Beast. So guys, if you know the name of this kettle here, if you know her name, please leave it down in the comments below. One out, Chip. There you have it. It's a little teacup. That's our cake. Look at that. a teapot. Wow, Daelene made a teapot. Look at that. I think she's trying it.
Okay, I'm gonna try to make the pink ruffles.
Look at this. This is Daelene's work. Wow. Nice. Look at what Daelene did. She put all the candies into Play-Doh. Wow, Daelene, how can you eat that now? There, guys, there you have it. Look at this. I got Belle's gown ready. She looks pretty. Oh, Daelene's finding some candies inside the Play-Doh. There's a lot of candy. Oh, you found one. No, good job. So there it is, guys. This is Belle and her beautiful gown. The characters from Beauty and the Beast, the cloth, teapot, and the kettle. We got some treats here. We got a cake, ice cream, and another. So there you have it, guys. So if you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. Daelene's busy finding candies. Oh yeah, thumbs up, Daelene. Good job. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button down there to watch more videos here in Daelene's Fantasy Playland. And leave down in the comments below which Play-Doh characters you want us to make in our next episode. So until next time, guys, goodbye. Bye. Have fun finding candies, Daelene.
Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you subscribe and watch the next and previous videos.